Drones have had a significant impact on military operations and are considered game changers in the military domain, allowing military forces to gather valuable information about enemy movements, terrain, and potential threats. Unmanned aerial vehicles equipped with advanced sensors and cameras can conduct surveillance over vast areas, monitor targets, and provide critical situational awareness to commanders. Armed drones, often referred to as unmanned combat aerial vehicles, have revolutionized precision strike capabilities. They can accurately deliver missiles, bombs, or other munitions on specific targets with reduced risk to human pilots. This precision reduces collateral damage and civilian casualties while increasing the effectiveness of military operations. The widespread adoption and integration of drones into military forces have undoubtedly transformed the nature of warfare and provided new capabilities for militaries worldwide. Here are a few of them who claim the title of finest combat drones in the world you must know about. General Atomics MQ9 Reaper. The General Atomics MQ9 Reaper is an unmanned aerial vehicle capable of remotely controlled or autonomous flight operations. Developed by General Atomics Aeronautical Systems primarily for the United States Air Force, the MQ9 is the first hunter-killer unmanned aerial vehicle designed for long-endurance, high-altitude surveillance. The MQ9 is a larger, heavier. The MQ9 Reaper has a 950 shaft horsepower 712 kilowatt turboprop engine. The greater power allows the Reaper to carry 15 times more ordnance payload and cruise at about 3 times the speed of the MQ1. The MQ9 carries a variety of weapons including the GBU-12 Paveway 2 laser-guided bomb, the AGM-114 Hellfire 2 air-to-ground missiles, the AIM-9 Sidewinder, and the GBU-38 Joint Direct Attack Munition. Tests are underway to allow for the addition of the AIM-92 Stinger air-to-air missile. Kronstadt Orion. The Russian Kronstadt Orion, smaller, but no less deadly. Opting for a more compact design, the Orion relies heavily on a reduced radar signature. Measuring 26 feet nose to tail, this 2020 entrant is cheaper and easier to build. Yet, there is nothing bargain basement in its abilities. On the smaller side, the Orion can loiter above hostile territory for 24 hours with a standard payload of 60 kilograms. Ideal for playing cat and mouse games, the Orion is typically armed with Vickers 1-volt missiles. Tai Axor. The Tai Axor entered service in 2021. It's the first of two Turkish drones mentioned here, packing some serious kit. Notable for its twin prop-driven design, the Axor has an impressive range of up to 4,000 miles. Speed is the trade-off, but it's worth sacrificing for endurance, altitude, and a killer blow. Fully loaded, weighing in at a little over 7,200 pounds, the Axor has 6 underwing hardpoints. Each can carry anti-submarine torpedoes, free-fall munitions, or the latest 70mm guided missiles. Shade 136. The aircraft has a cropped delta wing shape, with a central fuselage blending into the wings and stabilizing rudders at the tips. The nose section contains a warhead estimated to weigh 30 to 50 kilograms, 66 to 110 pounds. The engine sits in the rear of the fuselage and drives a two-bladed propeller in a pusher arrangement. The munition is 3.5 meters 11 feet long with a wingspan of 2.5 meters 8.2 feet. Flies at over 185 kilometers per hour, 115 miles per hour, and weighs about 200 kilograms, 440 pounds. The range has been estimated to be anywhere from between 900 and 71,500 kilometers to as much as 2,000-2,500 kilometers. The munition is designed to attack ground targets from a distance, fired in multiples from a launch rack in batches of 5 upwards, to overwhelm air defenses by consuming their resources during the attack. The U.S. Army Unclassified Worldwide Equipment Guide states that the Shade 136 design could support an aerial reconnaissance option, although no cameras were noted in the Jaren 2 drone. MQ-20 Avenger. The General Atomics MQ-20 Avenger, powered by a turbofan engine. The Avenger boasts unique features such as internal weapon storage and an S-shaped exhaust for reduced infrared and radar signatures. This combat drone can transport an incredible amount of munitions and lift nearly 3 tons of them. It has a distinct design and speed to boost its survivability in high-threat scenarios, further giving users more comprehensive, quick-response armed reconnaissance capabilities. The Avenger will support the same weapons as the MQ-9, and carry the Lynx synthetic aperture radar and a version of the F-35 Lightning II electro-optical targeting system, called the Advanced Low Observable Embedded Reconnaissance Targeting System. Internal weapons bay with 3 500-pound, 1 600-kilogram capacity. 6 external hardpoints, 6 500-pound, 2 900-kilogram payload total. AGM-114 Hellfire missiles. GBU-39 small diameter bomb, 250 pounds, 110 kilograms bombs. GBU-12 Paveway 2, GBU-38 joint direct attack munition, 500 pounds, 230 kilograms bombs. GBU-16 Paveway 2, GBU-32 joint direct attack munition, 1000 pounds, 450 kilograms bombs. GBU-31 joint direct attack munition, 2,000 pound, 910 kilograms bombs. Baykar-Bayraktar Kizil Elma. The Baykar-Bayraktar Kizil Elma is a single-engine, low-observable, carrier-capable, jet-powered unmanned combat aerial vehicle. Currently in development by Turkish defense company Baykar, undergoing trials with an introduction due in 2022. The Kizil Elma is our jet engine drone. Jet power alone isn't the biggest surprise, with two engine variants proposed, including an afterburner upgrade. All the drones so mentioned are low-speed affairs, but the Kizil Elma is different with an impressive airspeed of Mach 0.9, putting it on par with military jets. Operating at altitudes of up to 45,000 feet at ranges of 930 miles, its designers have their sights set on naval use.